She's 24.
They sent you to college, but you went to the mall.
Lives at home.
I say kick her out.
My mom just needs to leave. There's the door.
Stole from family.
What were the consequences of her robbing you of $7,500?
There were no consequences.
And has a real attitude.
We've been hearing this.
Can I talk without any interruptions? When I go home, I'm tired of being yelled at.
Move. Get a job.
Next, Dr. Phil.